She walked in the court, her knees buckled, saying for a man to survive, he need hustle. Seen and been through struggle her whole life, made the transition from being his hoe to his wife. Stifling, the night had been the ATF busted. Her daddy was a hustler, so she loved him. Looked at the jury, how can they judge him? She screamed. In her chest, her face with tears, had a man's back, he was facing years. In her name, though the place was his, they trying to take everything except the kids. For years she been through scuffle and fights, while he trying to hustle that white up all night. Wondering if he's alive, seeing him try, she bubbled inside and screamed. Judge yelled for order, court reporter making her words shorter. His lawyer sat next to him. She could see how the trial was affecting him. It hurt for her eyes to connect with him. Using her lies for protecting him. They arrested him for murder and gun possession. As they read back her confession, she screamed. The foreman got the verdict from the bailiff. Emotional outbursts, tears and smeared makeup. It stated he was guilty on all charges. She shaking, looking like she took it the hardest. A spin artist, she brought her face up laughing. That's when the prosecutor realized what happened. All that speaking of mind, testifying and crying. When this bitch did the crime, the queen pinned.